That person at work that gets on your nerves, you've been praying 27 years for God to take them away. They're a catfish. God's using them to grow you up, to trust Him to be your vindicator, to be good to someone that's not good to you, to learn to forgive, not let people steal your joy. You wouldn't be who you are without them. Next time you see them, instead of being upset, just smile, say, "Good morning, Mr. Catfish. I want to thank you. You don't know it, but God's using you."